Anytime you take a test or quiz in my course, you will always, always, always get feedback on it. But students rarely look at that feedback because they don't know how. They just see, oh, I got a 90 out of 100. Okay, don't you want to know why you missed 10 points? I know I would want to. So this video is just to show you how you can look back at what answers you got right and wrong, as well as what the right answers actually were, as well as any feedback I have. This is specifically for tests and quizzes. These would be things in Blackboard that maybe they were timed, there was multiple choice questions, there were short answer questions. The way you view their feedback is a little bit different than the way you view feedback for papers and things that you uploaded into Blackboard. There is a second video on how to look at that feedback. So the first place you want to go to is My Grades. And then you're going to navigate to whatever test or quiz that you're looking at. This is on my dummy account, so don't be like, oh, damn, like that girl's got a 70. These are all just made up things. So I'm going to jump down to QQ8, and in this course, QQ refers to quick quiz. These are typically 5-point quizzes. And I see I got a 4 out of 5. You might get an email notification from Blackboard when I put in this grade and you see a 4 out of 5. But I want to know, okay, where did I miss points? So in order to view this, you need to click on the link QQ8. And this is misleading because it's blue, which indicates a link, but when you put your mouse over it, your mouse doesn't change. It is still a link. Anywhere you see blue in Blackboard, it's a link. So click on QQ8. This is the grade that we want to look at. It tells you, oh, here's the name, here's the points possible, here's that 4 points again, and hey, it's blue. It's a link. Click on it. So click on those 4 points. And when you do that, you get to see your test. You get to look at your results. So, first question, I was a multiple answer question. I got one of them wrong, two of them right, and then it shows me the answers. It says, hey, there were 6 things. Here's all the answers you could have chosen. And these 4, the ones with the green check marks, those were the correct answers. And you got a half a point out of 1 point for this question. Question 2, same thing. You said these 2 things. There was actually 4 things for you to select. You got another half point out of 1 point. Short answer questions. Now, short answer questions are not graded by Blackboard. They are graded by me. And I will give you feedback if you lose points. If you get all of it correct, I'll probably still give you feedback saying, hey, you did awesome. So for this one, here's the question. Selected answer is what you wrote. So in this case, you said, I want to do this project. Here are my choices. And then here is response feedback. Here is what I said back to you. I said, hey, this topic is approved. So really, really important, at least for this particular quick quiz, that you look back because you're giving me a topic that I had to approve. And then here's another one where I don't plan on doing this. Okay, I didn't really need to give you feedback, but I did anyway. I said, okay, just to let you know that I saw this, I acknowledge what you said. So just keep this in mind. Every test or quiz, after I have graded it, you'll be able to see your score and review that feedback.